seven, eight, and then you go back to the slow one. So you can do about a set of three or a set of five of the squats. For our stretching, lying down on the floor. Lying down first, we're gonna hug our knee to our chest. Get as much as you can and keeping this leg on the floor nice and straight. You don't want it to be lifted up. Okay, so down nice and straight, hugging this knee in. Then we want to stretch the leg and keep it into your chest as much as possible. Again, try not to bend this other leg. Okay, and then after that, we squat, so knee in, and then holding it up. We want to hold each stretch for about 30 seconds, and always swap legs. So you want to alternate each leg about three times. And then the last stretch, flexing our feet. If you can't grab your toes, that's fine. You can grab your ankles. Grab anywhere you can. The first thing that we do is we're going to reach and we're going to extend our back. This will give us a nice big stretch down our hamstrings. After you hold that for about 10 seconds, we're going to relax and then we do it again. You'll see each time you're holding that 10 seconds and you relax, you'll be getting down further and further each time. Okay? Also, once you've done all your stretching, make sure you go back to your bend backs, your three splits, so your right leg, your left leg,